bad.
In general?
Just smoke around the lake. Woods.
I like making stuff.
Silence, outdoors.
You like to cut?
I like making stuff. I like fixing stuff. I like learning stuff. I just like growth.
What's going on, friends? We are over at my good buddy Jonathan's farm, accompanied by Kyle of Old School Logging. We are in the process of clearing out this pasture for cows of black walnut. So last week there was a lot of trees that came down. This week we're just hanging out, just doing some tree nerd stuff, seeing what else could be cleared, see if we can find some material for making some slabs on the mill, making some boards. So yeah, we're just having some fun and learning the craft from our buddy Old School. Kyle here is a skitter logger. I don't know if you can tell. You take a look in the background of this shot here, you can see the trees that were felled earlier are all in a line. You'll see later what the skitter is all about. It's a really amazing piece of machinery. But in order to be an efficient skitter logger, you have to be an absolute master in steering these trees to the ground.
It's good.
You're sitting here, huh? It can't be more than look at that. It's freaking perfect. It's because it's so wet now.
I mean, this is the last time since I've been here.
Yeah.
I've never sat in it.
Oh,
yeah.
That's the spot, bro. Tuck right in there. Maybe put a little thing up around you.
Yeah.
But I mean, my face the other way.
Here's the beast, the skitter. She's a two-stroke diesel monster. From what I'm told, this is the small one.
Thank you.
Now it's off screen and you guys can't really see, but there's a bunch of fencing just off to the right of this, and this particular tree is leaning real hard towards that fence. So had to get a little crafty with this one, but this is definitely one that I in particular really wanted to get up on the mill. The buyers for lumber are looking for stuff that they can turn into straight clean grain boards or veneers, and you can kind of tell by the bark on this one that there's a lot of figuring going on in there, and that's the kind of stuff that I'm after. I don't know how, but nature finds a way. Thank you guys for stopping by. Please hit that like button if you like the content of this video. Please consider subscribing if you have not, and let me know what you guys are thinking by way of leaving comments. Other than that, Kyle, Old School Logging, thank you so much. I will leave links to his channel in the description of this video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.